We're gonna put a stay right. In the USA pump in this game. Step 20-03 submergible well pump. Half horse, 60 hertz, one phase, code 001C19D. That's the pump we're gonna put in the pooper tank, or the last tank. Pump the liquid out, leave all the solids in the shithole. But yeah, we're installing a sewer system today. We've been waiting about 3 months. We haven't had any good weather out here. It's been the rainy season. We're in Livingston, Texas. We're actually on Point Blank, Texas. So yeah, we're excited to get this done. We're gonna be working on the inside of the house, doing the sheetrock work. We've got that all up. We're gonna be finishing the tape and float. Start putting some paint on it. Second tank in now. Just fill out the liquid tank with a pump. Well, we'll find out in a minute. I could be totally wrong. I'm learning something new here every day. Setting the third tank. We got the first one, the second one, and now we're going in with the third one. Thank you. doing over here, we're doing the electrical part of it for the pump that runs the liquids out through the sprinkler system. Cut a trench alongside the building here. We're gonna run it into the breaker box over here close to the AC unit. So you say if the red light comes on, I need to call the fire department.
No.
No, no.
Just call 911 and tell them shit's on the floor.
Oh, is that what that means?
Yeah. Shit, something broke.
Well, we got the trenches dug. We got the line in. We're going to, oh, we got sprinklers coming on now. There's one sprinkler way out there. Then we got another sprinkler way over there. Fence line?
Hey.
I got Don over there with Chester Moore and Sons here out of Livingston, Texas, putting the sewer system in. This is a bunch of good folks, good folks here at Chester Moore and Sons, guys. If y'all ever need any septic system work, make sure you give these guys a call out here at Livingston, Texas.